Yeah, between the neighbor's trees and the fence. I definitely have my work cut out for me. Unfortunately, yeah, I'm not being paid for any of this removal. And I'm having to pay for so much. And not even my property. And to top it off, she went and bought a whole bunch more plants. Oh my God. Yeah, I definitely need to put up a fence that blocks this. And blocks this entire fence. Yeah, a lot of work. A lot of work. Still got a lot of work to do, but at least all that stuff that was coming through pretty much got rid of. Yeah, a lot of work. Yeah, I only have one green bin and I filled it to the max, but as soon as it gets empty, clearly I'm going to have to fill it right back up. One last swig of coffee before I go to work. Now this fence on this side, it doesn't match at all. It's a bunch of mismatched wood. And I'm taking a lot of the wood from this side that, you know, I didn't want to take to the dump and just chopped it up. And I'm going to make a little, like, I don't know, artsy looking something. I've been looking online at different landscaping ideas. I just think that, you know, I'm trying to do this as cheap as possible. So yeah, repurpose. Also, I'm taking a lot of the trees that have been chopped down, and instead of using it for firewood, I think I'm going to drill it to the wood. You know, I mean, technically, it's her fence on this side. And, well, you know, Home Depot is having the sale on the raw wood for like $2 a piece. So, yeah, I got to get it done. I do. So, I guess Merry Christmas to her. Yeah, getting there. Whew. I need to take a 5-minute break. And as fate would have it, yeah. I still need more wood. I guess I miscounted. I need like 10 more. But in the meantime, yeah, the wind is blowing like crazy. I got up all the wood that I bought today, and I didn't lose any fingers. Got a lot of splinters, though. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, while I'm fixing the fence, this backyard's being completely destroyed. Recharging the battery. While the battery's charging, yeah, might as well grab some of the old wood. Oh, yeah. Woo, it's cold. Yeah, very cold outside. And it's been now like 24 hours since that last opportunity I had to work on the fence. I mean, the wind has been blowing nonstop between 35 and 50 mile an hour gusts. And I had hoped to work on the fence today. I did. before going to work, but the wind has just been relentless. So when I got off work, it's still blowing, as you can see. I mean, nothing in the backyard or front yard or anybody's yard is where it was 48 hours ago. But apparently the fence is still standing, so at least what I have put up is hanging in there. But yeah, this wind is, it's brutal. Whew. Hopefully I'll get a chance to work on the fence tomorrow before I go to work. I don't know. I just know the wind's still blowing, and I'm going to have to clean up before I can even begin to work on that fence. Yeah. Very windy. But at least it's not snow. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah. I'm going to do a little hoeing today. The dirt. The wind finally died down, or enough anyway, for me to get back out there and get on my DIY project, and I'm ready. The weatherman has been wrong all frickin' last 2 weeks. So, yeah, gonna take advantage of the rain and did some hoeing of the dirt. That way it all goes in between and it'll act like cement. Today was supposed to be 80 degrees. But I am having fun, yes. Yeah, no drilling today. But got a lot done yesterday. Taking all the tree branches and any random piece of wood I could find and drilling it to the fence. And then lining the bottom of it with all the different tree trunks and stuff. Yeah, that'll work. Well, making some fresh coffee. Maybe tomorrow I'll get a chance to do some more work on the fence. But at least I did take advantage of the rain and just hoe the dirt, you know, because it will. It's going to act like cement and keep that wood in place a little better, I think. I hope, if I recall, that's how dirt works. Still can't get over the fact that the weather reporters all said 80 degrees today and that the rain would be here actually on Christmas Eve. Clearly that's not the case. It's pouring rain and winds blowing like crazy. So I'm glad I got to hoe that dirt today. I'm hoping the rain subsides before I gotta go to work tomorrow, just so I can drill on a few more pieces of wood. But yeah, it's winter. Okay, the rain and wind has stopped long enough for me to drill some more wood to the wood. Yes, it's very muddy out here right now. Still got lots more to do, though, of course. Another day and eve of wind and rain. And it's the eve before Christmas Eve. And got more wind and rain scheduled for tomorrow. So, and I definitely don't feel like working on the fence on Christmas. Hopefully, you know, the weather is going to improve soon and I can resume working on that fence. My goal is to get it finished before the end of the year, though. So, you know, I got about a week left. Good morning. It's the beginning of the year. The tree saga and the fence saga continues. But right now, as my coffee's brewing, the city, actually the park district that I complained to, whatever, and showed them all the trees along the fence that was destroying the fence. They're out there. They're chopping down the trees. Yay! This is the one that really needs to go. Yeah. I'm waiting for this fucking to chop down. That'll be nice. Create a little walkway. And yeah, plowed all that, put all those stones in. Yeah, very slippery. Kind of makes me want to mud wrestle again. I made a baby little planter right here. And another one right here. Just using, like I said, all the wood from the tree that was chopped down and stones. But yeah. Gonna make the mud work for me. Yes, it's a lot easier to mold the dirt when it's mud.